So hello and welcome to this most glittering, extravagant early season gala, where the two major prize winners of European football get proudly to parade their trophies ahead of this special clash, which is going to get going in a few moments from now. There are a few better spectacles than this as we wait with huge excitement for the curtain to rise on what we hope will be another highly entertaining and dramatic European club football campaign. Truly, this really is a quite wonderful stadium located here at the foot of the Alps. So this, I guess, Jim, the perfect way to whet our appetite ahead of the European club season.
Yeah, it is, Peter, and pleasing for me to see this kind of one-off crack at silverware being taken really seriously. It's a first chance to gauge how each team can measure up to a proper competitive challenge, I would say. A first delve into the standard of achievement last season that got them here, and I'm actually quite looking forward to this.
And already we're underway here. Tries to get it forward quickly, and he just whacks it away. He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Shot! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
It away. Vlasic. And it's hoisted clear. It out of harm's way. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
A nice touch.
It's a good looking cross. Hoists it forward. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Keeper sends it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Forward it goes. In comes the corner. Nagatomo knocks it away. Diop. And that's sprayed out wide. Fran tosses into the box. Defending of the desperate variety. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Drives it towards the front. And it's played forward. Diop. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, that's a booking. Always looked it. And it's Juanfran. Can he deliver? Tries one!
seems now to be all about width.
And that's surely a foul. Free kick. Referee's given a throw. Escudero tries to get it forward quickly. There's the through ball. Got a shot away!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Diop takes control of it. And
Diop!
He's got away with one there.
That's just front-foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
By a Leverkusen, get it back again. Nagatomo. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Diop. Plenty of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Yeah, those longer balls forward are...
Hudson Odoi! It's anyone's ball. Escudero. Nagatomo. Tar. Nagatomo. Escudero. That's the throw. Diop concedes a free kick for that. Up towards the front line. Plays it out to the flank. He's got options out wide. He's left his man. A smart save. And out to safety.
Vlasic.
That could spell trouble. He's through, now is he in? Just the keeper has a pop!
Save again. Same outcome.
Like the Runyon really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Forward it goes. Knocks it away. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's being played forward. Referee's had a look, and he's heard his whistle for half-time. So the other team has broken through, and settled up for the wanted try. And an interesting game up to now, but still goals. The midway point of the game.
What a pleasant surprise to see how open this game is turning into. Just wondering if the two teams are going to keep doing what we've seen in the first half. I hope that a cautious aspect doesn't kick in.
no goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Hudson-Odoi hoists it forward. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And it's played forward. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was...
And it's been given away. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Shapes to shoot. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Just brushed off the ball there. Juan Fran. Still waiting for a goal to report here. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. Tar. Bayer Leverkusen to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. To locate someone up front. Away from immediate danger. Hoists it forward. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hudson-Odoi. And they've been...
That's a hit!
Could that be the start of something big?
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
La Coruña have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? Back on level terms.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better.
The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Yeah, tempted and teased the keeper into thinking he could get to it, but it just eased the way to catch him inside of the post.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Vlasic.
Let's follow.
Joaquin plays it over to the other flank. Vlasic. Oh, shooting chance! Really well taken goal. And this is getting better and better.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
That is good defending. It's been repelled.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Now the counter.
Joaquin goes looking.
Managed to get it away. And it's been taken straight back. Out to the right. Defenders on the back foot.
Gets up to head it!
Ball at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within run of an equaliser.
Hits one! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
It's the ball.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
La Coruña have it back and they can go again.
Fulham chance! No, he couldn't find the finish. It upfield. We get a throw in. Crunching tackle. Almost nothing left on the clock here. Just a few moments from glory. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And that's been levered clear. And the counter is on. Now it's Joaquin. Oh, that's nice. Vlasic. Has a hit!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Just lacked a decent finish. Danger averted for now. And that's been won straight back. Forward it goes. And it's fallen. Time added on 4 minutes. And it's Tarr. Arangis plays it out to the wing. Perotti has a goal! There it is! Deep, deep into injury time! Simplicity itself.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Bayer Leverkusen give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. Diop, not easily shrugged off the ball. La Coruña needs. That will be the final act.
La Coruña have won it in what has been the perfect end to the pre-season. Whilst it's no guarantee of success when the new campaign does get underway in a week or so, it is surely a significant boost to morale and a significant statement of intent. And now the moment, the ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come, the very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many? We will find out over the course of the months ahead.